power gauge. Boy, there's only three of us. Oh, because Geordi's...
This panel's showing a malfunction.
Yeah, and where's our crew now?
It didn't work.
Subject in temporal loop? Oh boy, what'd you do now to the captain and Data and the poor blue shirt guy?
I can't make it work with that.
Integrity loss imminent. We bring him back? Terminal GS offline. What'd you do?
Looks okay. But I wouldn't trust it unless I had no other choice. We should look around some more.
Can I communicate? Guys, where are you?
We can't leave without Captain Picard.
Well, where the hell is he?
This panel's showing a malfunction.
Router failure. That's a timer?
I'm not picking up anything unusual.
Subject in temporal loop. So they're being thrown through time or something?
It energizes the transporter. The button select the transporter destination. The button select the transporter destination. I can't make it work with that. This panel's showing a malfunction.
I have no idea how to go about. No message provided?
It didn't work.
Trying to bring our crew members back.
This panel.
Oh, good.
What happened?
There was a malfunction somewhere in the transporter circuits. I was lucky to get you back.
Where were you guys? Did time pass for you?
It's probably not safe to use the transporter.
The transporter appears to be fully operational.
I think Data's arguing with his captain.
We could still ask the Chodak to help us.
This transporter beams from station to station. There's no way to tell if the receiving station is still functioning.
There's nowhere even to go other than... Right? There's nowhere else to go. Other than back where we came.
our master will only speak to your master.
He's not our master, he's our captain.
Perhaps you could lead us to the Hall of Records after all.
Take the lead, First Optimator.
Thank you. We're in your debt.
First Optimator.
Can you not see?
Oh, God. Can you guys think for yourselves?
Please step this way. We must use the transporter to get to the Hall of Records.
Okay. Tell me more about this planet.
It was once the administrative headquarters of a great civilization. After the Civil War, the planet was abandoned.
Right.
But your ancestors were left behind.
No? What do you mean?
Huh? He means yes.
No? So he means yes.
Oh yes, that's what I mean. We are the caretakers. Our ancestors were left behind to take care of the planet.
He's lying.
Our ancestors stayed to maintain the world until the Empire rose out of the ashes of its own folly.
But it never happened.
We are a patient race.
The time is nearly at hand.
Yeah, what kind of civilization is this?
What kind of civilization did you say this was?
It was the most powerful civilization the universe has ever seen.
We became too powerful.
There is an old Earth proverb that might apply to such a situation. Absolute power corrupts absolutely.
Right.
No, that wasn't the cause of our downfall.
Sure about that?
A dissident group of Chodak believed we were abusing our power. The civil war they started threw the Empire into oblivion.
Oh, hello.
If you are finished discoursing on ancient history, I believe we have business to attend to.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, sir.
Now they can't speak because he's there.
Our apologies, sir.
Are we being transported? Okay, we're going. Now we're doomed. Now they'll use us as test subjects and all that kind of fun stuff.
Please follow my optimators.
Let's continue our search.
We are very close to the Cochrane field source.
Does anyone have an idea where we might be?
That's Geordi.
I can't think of anything offhand, but I'll keep working on it.
That's his answer, Picard.
The area is secure, sir.
Sure about that?
Please follow my optimators.
Please follow me.
I don't think we can trust these Chodak fully. This is a Chodak transporter.
Anything else to look at?
I don't think we can trust...
Optimator 2. So there's really nothing else to look at. So let's follow them. Well, what?
Please follow me.
We are following you. I don't suppose we move everyone over there. Now what?
Please follow me.
I am. I'm right there with you.
Please follow me.
Hold on.
The tricorder readings confirm that they are sentient, highly advanced beings. They also appear to be armed.
Hmm.
The tricorder...
They are organic life forms. Their armored shells provide them with shields, weapons, and life support.
Hmm. Interesting.
These guys are ready for anything. Those shells give them shields, weapons, life support, and force beam generators.
Oh my. We don't want them going after us now, do we?
Their shells contain shields, weapons, life support systems, and force beam generators.
Okay. Are we supposed to look at this thing or something? Look at panel?
Please leave the transporter controls alone. We wouldn't want any accidents to occur. Please leave the...
It did not work.
Well, what am I supposed to do? Stand under here?
The archers appear to be the only possible exit from this chamber.
Oh, walk to archways. Okay. So much for following them. They didn't even go over there.
I'm not sure you realize what an incredible opportunity this is to be speaking to a living Chodak. I have so many questions to ask.
Hmm.
The question reveals the questioner. Ask.
What happened to the Chodak Empire? It seems to have vanished overnight. Surely a civil war couldn't have destroyed such a vast empire so quickly and completely.
Well, if you used the Unity device to destroy an entire star, then yeah, I could.
A small group of Chodak dissidents managed to remove the basis of Chodak power. With this restraint gone, the second-class races of the Empire joined in rebellion. Wanton destruction of everything Chodak followed.
Hmm.
What was the basis of Chodak power? A weapon?
Yep.
Not a weapon. Although it could be used as one. Rather...
What?
I thought I ordered you to turn off the security system.
Oops.
I thought I had. There must be...
You imbecile. You will never pass your fifth challenge.
Oops. You don't want to be messing with that fifth challenge.
Allow me to rectify my peer's incompetence.
Ooh, burn.
Permission granted. Give him the security rod, Optimator 1.
Right, they have the security rod, they just don't have the... What is it? The administrative rod, I think it is?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Can be destroyed before he gets over there? You have to put... Or is he blowing it up, or is it shooting him? It's shooting him. Oops! He fell down with a boo-boo. Oh my god, look at that thing. I don't think they were supposed to do that.
He must have gotten through. Let's go.
Yeah, kinda.
Follow me, please.
You first. You can have the honors.
Hurry. The system may rearm itself again.
Can't select anything. Oh, there he is.
Optimator Du is dead, sir.
Oh, man.
His corpse is unimportant. The main computer is just ahead.
Wow. You guys really love each other a lot, don't you? I want to look at things.
This is the main computer. See what you can do.
See what you can do. Can I look around first?
I thought you might not try very hard. Perhaps a little persuasion would help.
Ah!
Optimator 1, eliminate them one at a time until they discover a means to access the computer.
Yes, sir.
Oh, brother. Phaser's here. Okay, I don't know if he eliminated somebody, but...
It's a receptacle for a Chodak isolinear rod.
Well, they're gonna...
I believe we should check the tricorder.
We're all still here. And I'm not sure what this means here. Is this our energy because we got hurt by the other thing? What is it? Capacitor? Well, we know what that is. It's the, ejection. The rod ejection tool. Well, they're gonna see us use the rod.
There. That should do it.
Primus 1.
So, you have an encryption rod after all. Good. It has saved your lives.
Voice command enabled. Okay, so this is the one that someone tried to access and access was denied. It was them, after all. Not the Romulan.
Oh, let me introduce myself properly. Okay. I am Admiral Broadnack, master of the Nine Challenges, bearer of the 15th shell of the Chodak Empire, commander-in-chief of the Chodak Starfleet. Thank you for saving me a great deal of time.
I saved you time. In return, will you not destroy us all?
Computer, search subject. Unity device.
Oh, they're looking for it.
Transfer and erase chart 45NXD.
Recoverable files referencing Unity device. Final mission. Transfer where? I guess to his own personal logs.
Now, play the Unity device file for our guests.
Play the Unity device file? Displaying a holoscreen.
From the time the first Chodak grub made his fateful journey to the beauty and freedom of a new shell, to the first Chodak in space, to the building of our great empire, no achievement compares to the creation of the Unity device, the culmination of 650 years of research, development, and construction. The Unity device opens up the path to a bright and happy future for all Chodaks.
Oh, sure.
It's really quite simple. We de-randomize a quanta of subspace. The resulting predictability is then cascaded to a usable volume with a positive feedback loop. At that point, the hyperwarp accelerator speeds this quanta all the way to warp 17. At that point, of course, the quanta is exactly as large as the universe. It then takes only a minute change in subspace to effect a large and predictable change in real space.
The Unity device is already being used to make the universe a better place for Chodaks. It has pacified regions of the Empire facing civil unrest.
Oh, great.
It has prompted many other races out of ignorance and into full second-class membership in the Empire.
They're changing
the
races
device,
and...
newest wonder of the universe, paving the way to a better and brighter future.
Oh, brother, it's Chodak propaganda.
Such power, and it was thrown away. Ages ago, a group of rebellious scientists sent it into the future, claiming it should only be used for celestial engineering. Now the time of its return is near.
Not if we have anything to do about it, mister. And I use that term loosely.
With the ancient star charts from this computer, we can pinpoint exactly when and where the Unity device will reappear.
What ascertains its appearing?
Goodbye. Hey. I feel that in the short time we have been together, I have grown almost fond of your species.
How nice.
We will meet again. Soon. Perhaps your federation will qualify for second-class membership in the new Chodak Empire.
Second class? We don't settle for second class, mister.
The Chodak took the isolinear rod and rod programmer with them.
Damn it. What'd you say, Geordi?
I think we should examine everything here carefully.
Oh. Geordi.
I just hope there's enough information to allow us to find the Unity device. I just hope there's enough in...
Picard?
I want a thorough search of this chamber.
A working Chodak computer might contain a great deal of information about the Chodak.
Now that was definitely an interesting little, commercial propaganda thing.
That's odd. This panel appears to be active even though there's no isolinear rod. Fascinating. Fascinating.
Access code public. Description: public relations holostat about the Unity device. Xref celestial engineering. If we view it, I guess we see it again, right? Deploying holoscreen.
From the time the first Chodak grub made his fateful journey to...
Okay. Exhibit 227. Access code sensitive. Description. Contains the text of a letter written by celestial engineer Karn Bornall. Uses evidence in treason case number 32178. Xref Corn Bonal, The Great Treachery Case. Okay, we'll review this file then. Esteemed colleagues, the Unity device is the crowning achievement of Chodak science. It should be used to advance our knowledge of the universe. Instead, the military and bureaucratic arms of the government have usurped control of the device. In addition to the moral issues so hotly debated in our dens, new evidence suggests that using the device in this way undermines the stability of space-time. Every time the device is used to alter reality, new fissures appear in the time continuum. Yeah, you don't want to be messing with the space-time continuum. That's just asking for trouble. Our pleas for restraint have fallen on ears deafened by the drums of conquest. It is our responsibility as scientists and celestial engineers to take action. We must safeguard the integrity of the universe. Karn Bornall. So, this Karn Bornall must be the... Yeah, he's the leader, or somewhat, some kind of leader of the, rebels. Chart. So that's the Unity device. Chart. File erased.
The Chodak erased the file we need. Now we might not be able to find the Unity device.
I'll try to do it some other way. Final message. Access code sensitive. Description: contains a record of the last known transmission from the Unity device. Cross-reference The Great Treachery, Dar Nagal.
My fellow Chodak, I represent a group of concerned scientists who have seized control of the Unity device to prevent further abuse of its powers. Many of you will doubt our motives, but what we do for the Chodak race. We shall not judge our bureaucrats and admirals too harshly, though their acts threaten the existence of the universe itself. Their minds were insufficient to grasp the danger they caused. We are taking the device to a place in time where they will never be able to reach it.
A place in time.
Every 456,000 Balchaks, the device will reappear in the normal space-time continuum. Once the Chodak race has developed the necessary intelligence and wisdom, it can reclaim the device. Got Gimlash out.
So if it's about to reappear, I don't think they've developed the necessary intelligence and wisdom at this time. And then we've got communique 763-R. Access code secret. Description: recommendation of ruling council to Emperor Corbulus on the Unity device disappearance. Cross-reference The Great Treachery, The Unity device disappearance, The Ruling Council, Dar Nagal. Esteemed Majesty, reports from the Dar Nagal sector confirm our worst fears. The Unity device is gone. The traitorous cabal of scientists have sent it into the future. So this explains how it just appears. They have to find out when and where it will appear. The when should be, like, now. And, where? We just need where. As we cannot build another device, the recommendation... The recommendation of the Council is that we simply wait for its return. After all, the Chodak Empire will survive without it. Barely. Meanwhile, the gang of traitors responsible for this calamity are being rounded up. And that appears to be it. Anything new to say, gentlemen?
We should take the information we have found back to the ship for analysis.
That'd be a good idea.
At least we know the Chodak aren't too far ahead of us. And the Romulans were only here a day ago.
We should get back to the ship.
We've got to get this information back to the ship where we can do a full analysis.
Sounds like a good idea. What else? Is there anything else in here to look at? There's a door?
Intriguing.
A door.
I don't see anything special about it.
There's nothing out of the ordinary here.
Fascinating.
I think we're in 24 now. Can we...
It did not work.
Can we head there? We can't use this door? Is that the... Do we come through this door? I guess so.
If the device has not yet reappeared, we may still be able to find it before the Chodak or the Romulans do.
Kind of wondering if
it did not work.
Can we beam back up now?
It did not work.
Walking? Wait, this way.